SLAM, in short, stands for Simultaneous Localization and Mapping. Essentially, it means that while the camera is moving, it scans its surroundings, collects data, and this data is used to understand where the camera is at a given point. This is a very essential piece because if you look here, these are some of the deliverables. They're getting more and more, right? So we need to figure out in what rational way we can actually produce these assets. We need to figure out how to use these through AI, through automations. And we believe that this is completely doable. For automations to work, we see there are three categories that in terms of data needs to be plugged in. Needless to say, the data needs to be quite solid. It's visuals, it's panoramas, it's stills. Obviously, it's 3D data. In our case, in terms of point clouds. But there's also tracking, and this is what we call SLAM, even though it's a bit more complicated. Without the tracking, the camera is not cannot really communicate where what happened, which direction was what facing, etc. We talk about automations and AI and how it is already changing these asset production processes, but the capture actually is interesting. The moment of capture is still very connected with a photographer or pro user because they actually have the biggest impact on how good this data will be, how good the quality will be and the accuracy.